Good morning. It's Ona, your energy customer service rep from Chicago. And this is your daily message potty break prediction for Wednesday, June 23rd. We're getting into the axis of the mind today, okay? This is what we need to focus on, or I do, anybody. The moon is in Sag, right? These are far-reaching goals. You understand things. You have a little sense of adventure there, getting up on the ladder. Right now, it's opposing Mercury, okay? Mercury's in Gemini, the mind. I think I understand, okay? So this direction from the moon is asking us to be more hive-minded. You see the bee? Be more hive-minded. And if you don't understand something, ask somebody to repeat it. Say, I think I understand what you're saying, but clarify that, okay? Mercury, we know, just station direct. So it's still a little like, you know, in its shadow, a little fuzzy, a little fuzzy. I feel like things are a little bit clearer. I don't know. I really don't. We also have our karmic knots tied into this, okay? The south node is in Sag, the north node is in Gemini. You really want to make things clear before you move forward, okay? I think really that's pretty much it, okay? Sanctifying intelligence, right? Using it wisely, okay? I think that's going to be good for today. That's a lot. That's a lot. Left brain, right brain. It's all in the head, okay? Everything is like, blah. And you know what else I want to mention? The number six, these are the Tarot of Magical Correspondence deck. And so the cards are a little different. The number six is about service. The number six is about service. So think about all those things, okay? Helping somebody out, making sure things are clear, okay? And if they're not clear to you, asking for clarification, right? Have some fun with that. And I think, honestly, I'm feeling really good today. Feels like a good day, okay? I was outside, yeah, okay, 3:30 in the morning, I was outside because this huge bright star is on the south sky this morning, and I'm looking. I'm like, I don't know who you are. I'm going to look it up, but you're super bright and cool. And I just smelled ammonia, so I'm pretty sure it's Jupiter. Okay, Jupiter's retrograde in Pisces. There's like so much energy going on. Just make sure you're clear in the head today. Okay, just make sure you're clear in the head. That's all. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for joining me every morning and the manifesto here. Be well.